video game. Don't do that. Don't be rude.
Sure. Hello, Mr. Simmons.
Doctor, good to see you. How are you? I brought my friend. Hi. This is Wayne.
Sorry, excuse me. Sorry.
One example.
And my parents did.
They did?
They did. My mom barely knew my dad, and she got pregnant with me, and they eloped to this weird little...
You leave the book on the table with the flowers.
You can give the book to us.
Which table?
It's okay. Come on.
No, we can't.
Get in here.
Oh, Tom, you're done, Mr. J. Follow me!
Thank you for that.
Well done.
I think I've had enough for today.
Yes, sit down here. Eat this, it helps. It really helps.
民国九十七年五月十号这一天是星期六，平时星期六都是潘老师休息补充睡眠的日子。这一天，潘老师却一大早来到了新店捷运的大平林站附近，原因是为了带小朋友参加机械人大赛。到底这次所参加的比赛是什么比赛呢？潘老师特地访问了教练哦。
各位小朋友，大家好，潘老师现在所在的位置呢，就是中正纪念堂，也就是现在的民主纪念馆。
哦，十一月四号，
那看的时间蛮多了。不过各位同学，我建议你早一点来，这里可以吹冷气啊。